On the left table, we have jacks. We 3-bet from the button versus MP open. MP decides to 4-bet with a smaller size, which I have noticed is generally a bluff. Particularly out of position, should be using a bigger 4-bet size. I think player 2 makes a big mistake here. We flop very well. We flop a backdoor flush draw and obviously overpair to the board. We have to call. We are going to get stacked here with jacks and queens. Player 2 does continue and jams the turn. With our jack of hearts, I think this is a pretty easy call. And we run into a bluff. On the left table, we 3-bet 4s. Wouldn't do this all the time at a frequency. This is the one time it runs into our frequency. Not a great flop. I think generally speaking, a triple here is fine with 4s. We unblock queen jack, ace jack. We do have a club in our hand, which is not great. We just turn a set, which is great. I decided to check here because I think player 6 is going to bet here at a high frequency when we check. Our range looks really weak. And I think check jamming does here well as we deny equity versus the club draws and the combo draws. Pretty easy jam here. Obviously, there is a lot of times where we're going to get set over set. But I think there's some king x, club club that I have to call. On the left table, we have 10s on the button. We 3-bet a shorter stack. The shorter stack flats. I'm not super happy about this when short stack flats. Generally speaking, they're going to jam the ace king and over pairs pre. So ace queen is definitely part of their range. We have to call here with our heart draw. Everything bricks on the turn, like an ace x, heart, bricks. And I think we have to call here when we check the flop. Punt of the day is with the ace queen. I decide to 3-bet from SB versus button. Obviously, once we 3-bet, we have to get it in versus player 3 if they jam. Player 1 flats in position. Pretty good flop for us to triple here. We have a lot of king x, 10s. We even have 7s and combo draws. I bet the turn with the queen of hearts blocker. We block the combo draws, pretty easy bet. And I think there's going to be some continues on this turn. Rivers, pretty nothing. And we have to continue our story. I probably triple out 10s here, 7s, and all my hearts, which I have a lot of hearts actually. And unfortunately player 1 calls with king queen.